Perseus by Robert Hayden. Her sleeping head, with its great gelid mass of serpents torpidly astir, burned into the mirroring shield, a scathing image dire, as hated truth the mind accepts at last and festers on. I struck. The shield flashed bare, yet even as I lifted up the head and started from that place of gazing silences and terrored stone, I thirsted to destroy. None could have passed me then, no garland-bearing girl, no priest or staring boy, and lived.